Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ola Tedekombi. Yeah, I'm actually back again with another video, guys. I'm not changing outfit. This video is actually like about graduating in Canada. Once you're done with Canada, what to expect and all. So I'm actually talking based on my own personal experience and all like that. So basically, guys, when I finished school and all like that, I got a job before I finished school. And I feel that's actually like the good part about like getting a job and all like that. I work as a support worker. So, you know, I work with kids that have autism and all like that, special kids that need special needs. That's where I work and all like that. So the good part about finishing school is like you get to get a work permit. So work permit basically means like, the government give you like an opportunity whereby you get to work like for like up to like 3 years before you get your permanent residence. That's if you want to stay in Canada. So for people like me, for someone like me, I want to stay in Canada. So I'm gonna be working for a whole year straight up for my work permit. So after working straight up for a year, I'm expected to apply for PR. That's the good part about, you know, work permit and all. And the good other thing is like they either give you open work permit or a closed work permit or something. So the open work permit will give you the opportunity to be able to work with different employers within those 3 years, you know, something that you just need the whole 1 year to be able to like, you know, get to be able to like give the government that, oh, this is where I've been working, and other documents and all like that. Do you understand? So basically that's what I got and all. Then after, the other thing is like I studied hospitality management. Most people are not gonna have the opportunity to like, you know, get a job in your degree. Like when I switched degrees, I switched professions once I was done with school. Before I even finished with school, I was already saying this hospitality management thing, I don't think I'm actually interested. Do you get? So basically you may not end up working in the kind of, you know, what you studied in school and like that, which is actually good. This is actually one of the good parts of being in Canada as well. You may get to work in a different organization in as much as you have experience there, which is good. And the good part is that each company is gonna train you based on what they would, based on their own rules and regulation. Do you get? So they want to train you on their own, what they want you to bring to the table for them. So they want to train you on that and all, which is actually like a good point as well, guys. So after working and all like that, I get to work for your PR and all. So basically that's what I'm actually doing right now. So I'm just working for a whole year so I'll be able to apply for my PR and all like that. So basically life after school in Canada, life after school and after studying in Canada is actually like a good one, because compared to Nigeria, it's gonna be hard for you to find a job if you don't have the right connections and all. So this place actually give you opportunity to work in different places. You can work as a server, you can work anyway. So most times like your certificates may not really be like very important to some organization, because they're not gonna pay you based on the fact that we just finished school, like you just got a certificate. They actually like more of experience and all like that. It's actually when you're going to like maybe you want to go for a managerial position, they look for like you going for having your degree or having a good working experience and all like that with them. So it's not that serious. So for now, this is like a quick update of what has been going on in my life. I've been working, I've been just get to know myself better and all like that. So that's basically what I've been doing, guys. And again, I want to tell you guys, so I actually sell head wraps, I sell black soap, and I sell bonnet. So if you've not checked them out, go check them out on my Instagram page. If you're interested, send me a message and we're gonna be shipping you one, okay? You know, it's money, so so you have to tell me which one you like and we're gonna be shipping you one, okay? All right then, I hope you guys like the video. Comment, subscribe, and like, and share with your friends, and let me know what you guys think. Hope you guys like the video. Have a great day and thanks for coming back. Yeah, I think that's it. Bye.